is. This is the International Paper Facility in Riegelwood, North Carolina. All right.
Operating 24 hours a day. Right?
Operating 24 hours a day.
Making paper packets.
Like good radio.
Or bad.
Or bad.
See if we can find the log yard somewhere.
All right. Clear cut in the green swamp, brought to you by International Paper.
Plantation pine.
And into the mill.
There's another truck. Makes three in about, what, 180 seconds?
Ooh, and there's one right behind it.
One right behind it. It's a hungry mill.
The Franklin Mill, building our future.